And welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. Blind. So I want to see what's past the laboratory. Last episode we finally defeated Undyne, at least for now, and came across this lab. And I have no idea where the good doctor's gotten off to, but we also took part in the quiz show. The doctor's robotic fiend, Metaton. Alphys is the name. Updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human. Now I can't call Alphys. But I can use these dimensional boxes I've found. Are largely empty. He ended up using almost all of my healing items when I fought Undyne, unfortunately. Alphys updated status. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. Alright, ring ring. The hell's all this? Well, I know I can't go this way. Vulcan strolls in. Sleeping. I can encourage, criticize, or hug. I don't think I've come across this one. Attack 25. Defense 0. Mistakenly believes it's lava can heal people. Great. Thunder! Helpful speed up! Ah! Vulcan parades around the room. Hug? You give Vulcan a hug. It warms your heart. And your whole body. Ouch! Your defense dropped. Great. Ah, so lovey. Ah! Ah, I got hit. Vulcan's cheeks glow with a bright heat. Tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. Its attacks become extreme. Oh, that's not a good idea. Does my best. Okay, criticize. He told Vulcan that its attacks are not helpful. Not helping? Okay. Vulcan stands in the corner. I don't know what to do now. Does not help. Hug? So lovey. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, wait. It will let me go now. Yay. Aren't you supposed to call the human? Alphys? Alphys updated status. Gonna call them in a minute. Oh, crap. Oh, good. The whooshing sound of steam and cogs, it fills you with determination. This goes to show you, anything can make you determined. Alphys updated status. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this, and let me go. Oops. Thunderplane gets in the way? Not on purpose or anything. It kind of looks like a dog. Got dog facing. We can flirt or approach it. Attack 25, defense 26. Seems mean, but does it secretly like you? I have no idea. No way, why would I like you? Oh, and there's little things. Ah! Sunderplane shakes its nose dismissively at you. Flirt. You tell Sunderplane it has a powerful rudder. Huh? You sicko! Oh god. Sunderplane looks over, then turns up its nose. Throw it again? You tell Sunderplane it has cute winglets. Huh? You sicko! I'm giving Sunderplane a different voice every time. Shakes its nose dismissively at you. Okay, approach. You get close to Sunderplane, but not too close. Eh? Human? What does the green mean? Oh, the green is good. Sunderplane gives you a condescending barrel roll. How do you give a condescending barrel roll? Barrel roll. Eh? What is that doing for me? It's not giving me points back. His cheeks are rosy red. What does that do? Sunderplane accidentally bumps you with its wing. Oh, we can quit out now. Cool. Okay, cool. Alphys updated status. OMG, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. OMG, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call. Ring ring. Click? Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Oh, I wonder who that could be. Hi. So, the blue lasers, I mean, Alphys here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. The orange ones, you have to be moving. And they won't, move through those ones. Okay. Bye. Click. OMG, I did it. Claws haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask about the weather. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? I have to let it pass me. I can't help but think I missed something, though. Oh, crap. Too soon. Yeah, what's down here? Pyrope bounds towards you. What the frag are you? Heat up, cool down, or invite. Attack 29, defense 14. This mischievous monster is never warm enough.
Feel the heat!
Oh! Pyrope is chuckling through its teeth. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. There is a thermostat. Pyro begins to get excited.
Hot, hot, hotter, hotter.
Oof. Pyro wants more heat. Alright. It's super hot. Pyro looks satisfied. Hot, hot, hotter. I can't even see what the hell's going on. I'm dead. I know. Oh yeah, I forgot that was there. I was back down this way, I should have used it. I just want to check what's over that way. Sunder plane. Only 11 minutes into this LP? Feels like forever. Don't flirt. Just get close. Okay, now what is down here? What do we got there? Looks like a pan. Oh, I can switch. I gotta do it right. Oh. I didn't want to go that way. Pain in the butt. Plant, 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 plant. There's a fry pan laying on the ground. That's what it looked like, yeah. Will you take it? Yes. You got the burnt pan. Yay, a burnt pan! Oh, you can use it as a weapon. Attack 10. Damage is rather consistent. Consumable items heal 4 more hit points. Yeah, I'll use that. Even though the item I'm using makes you invulnerable for longer. Or does it? Oh no, okay. Cool, so that's what's that way. Yeah, you're just gonna call. Pretty sure I've seen everything. So I'm probably gonna save again after this. He wants it hotter. Right here. Okay. Oh, right, we can't go that way. Ring and hang up. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. You're nuts, Alphys. Yeah, this one's a little difficult. What's this? It's a switch! Don't press it. No, do press it. The lasers we deactivated. Cool. This is a pretty cool song. Updated status. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Posted a picture. Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. That's not a picture of you. Alphys here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Click. Well, going to the right first. Oh, there's some dudes hanging out here. They're like cool dudes, man. The way to work is blocked, so I had to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real. Of course, an experienced viewer like me knows CGI when they see it. Metaton! Yeah, he's the most powerful star on the underground. His fan club probably has at least two, no, three dozen members. And that's not even counting me. Alright, let's go in here. Alphys updated status. Wonder if it'll be unfun if I explain the puzzle. Yeah, explain the puzzle. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Okay. And what or who is this? Ugh. The door leading through this area is closed, so I tried the puzzle. But I kept running out of ammo and it kept restarting. And my two co-workers won't help? It's like they don't even want to go to work. Why don't you try? Try using the console. What am I supposed to do? Congratulations. That's all I had to do? Wow, you solved it. I'm impressed. You must be a total nerd. Thanks. Metaton, yeah, he's the most powerful star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least two, no, three dozen members. That's not even counting me. Okay. Okay, I thought it was gonna throw me onto that one. Left puzzle. Alphys, here. That blue laser seems totally impassable, but as a royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotlin laser database and take it out. Thanks. What a gal. You look like a cute little fire being.
Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... Well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Hmm? Nice try, but your loitering technique still needs work.
We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. It's a huge problem. New rules. They gotta cancel school over this. Wait a second. It's summer vacation.
Another thingy. There's no one hanging out at this one. Shoot the opposing ship, move the boxes to complete your mission. Okay. Alright, move the boxes. Stuff is easy. All right, we're done with the two puzzles. Okay. Sounded ominous for a second. Updated status. Whatever. I'll just explain it. Hey, about the puzzles on the left and right? They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Oh, awesome. Cool. A polka dotty thing. Now I'm in complete darkness. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. Cool. Oh no. Oh crap.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show.
Cooking with a killer robot?
Preheat your ovens, cause we got a very special receipt for you today. Recipe, sorry. We're going to be making... a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart.
Okay.
Milk, sugar, and eggs. You should be able to find them on the back counter.
What if I mess with other stuff instead?
MTT brand microwave, origin of the MTT challenge. Put your food in and set the microwave on high for 5 minutes. If you can still recognize your meal, we'll double your money back.
At least I think he's saying that. Okay, I guess I shouldn't go that way.
Oh yes, MTT brand ovens can reach temperatures up to 9,000 degrees. Roasting, toasting, burning, charring, you're exciting, aren't you, darling?
Trademark. Here's a lamp.
Milk, eggs, in the fridge. No way, darling, they'd get cold.
found the sugar. Found the milk. What about this stuff over here?
This isn't a show about washing your hands, darling. That's on Wednesdays.
Okay. You found the eggs.
Great job. Just put them in the middle of this counter. Perfect. Great job, beautiful. We've got all of the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient.
Dead human?
A human soul.
God, no, no! I want to run away! And I can't. Hold on. Just hold on, Metaton. Got a phone call. Actually, no, it's Metaton that has the phone call.
Hello. I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's vegan?
Vegan?
Well, I mean,
that's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on that counter. Well, darling, why don't you go get it?
So am I gonna get it? Or am I just gonna walk right past?
What's the matter? Not a can fan. That's too bad. MTT brand uses only the finest or freshest artificial ingredients and chemicals.
Is it really a good idea to be getting a snack? Well, I guess I really shouldn't judge you. After all, I'm the one eating potato chips in my PJs. Hey, go over to the right.
Still fiddling with that microwaver, darling. Can't blame you for being totally enamored with an electronic box.
It's the oven. Looks like someone forgot to preheat it. There's a show on Wednesday about washing your hands. I want to see that show. It's shaking all over. Okay, I cannot reach that.
By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So, better start climbing, beautiful.
Okay. Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. But fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Watch this. Jetpack? Oh. There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there. What are you throwing, combos at me? Or those croutons? Damn it. Why you throw clouds at me? Crap.
My. It seems you've bested me. But only because you have the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think what might have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it.
I didn't get the thingy, though. Okay. So forget it. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. Click. Okay. What was that? I saw something just, like, run that way. It's a fridge. It's strangely warm. It's a specifically regular size sink. One of these knives. Cheese or whatever. Anything in these drawers? It's a microwave. That's great if you're a microwave fan. It's an oven. Looks pretty modern. Oh, now I can get this? It's glued to the table. Like so many other things around here. An ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination. Okay. I don't know. I think we're gonna go back and see what's down the River Styx back there. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.